how do you activate business centers 2 and 3? That is only activated for everyone once you become a team developer. You cannot have business center 2 and 3 till you become a team developer. And I'll tell you what that is in a second, how to become a team developer. But how do you visualize the 3 business centers? Well, everybody here, so let's say this is you. This is Bob. This is Sally. This is Paul. While every one of our accounts, we have 3 business centers inside each account. Remember, once you become a team builder executive, that is when accounts 2 and 3 is open for you. Plus, you need to become a team developer for that to occur. So when you can benefit from business center 2 and 3 is 2 things. One, you have to be team builder executive or team member executive. And 2 is you got to be a team developer, right? So once you do that, but I want to share with you strategy. If you look here, this is my business center 1, this is business center 2, business center 3. So if you look here, if you connect the dots, my business center 1 have a left leg and a right leg. Remember, to earn commissions, you need to have volume on the left and volume on the right. If you look at business center 1, is there volume on the left? Yes. Volume on the right? Yes, there is. If you look at business center 2, is there volume on the left? Yes. Volume on the right? No. Look at business center 3, volume on the right? Yes. On the left? No. So realistically, another way to say is that each business that you create or each account that you have, and you should only have one, Natia and I only have one account, each account gives you the ability to build 4 legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, right? Because in here, there's business center 1, there's a left leg, right leg, business center 2, there's a left leg, right leg, business center 3, there's a left leg, right leg. But I urge all of you, Natia and I, at this point, even at the highest rank and we max out our business centers, we still only build on business center 1. You'd be like, but Chad, you're missing out on the volume of 2 and 3. Well, guess what? Teamwork makes the dream work, guys. It is important to support your team. So as my team grows, guys, one of the things that me and Natita always do is we always feed the new people that comes into business. So imagine I decide to start building this business center, and this is the last person that joined. He's stuck. Now he has to build 2 himself, and I'm building here. Well, guys, guess what? Right now, we still build business center 1. Why? Because there's a thing called matching bonus. In my opinion, the matching bonus will pay you more on the long term than from business center 2 and 3. Why? Because the matching bonus, it goes down to 10 generations, and it's virtually unlimited. Where else business center 2 and 3 is limited, but you are taking away the support structure for the newest people in your organization. So my goal to you guys, do not build 3 business center. That is my strategy for you. Me and Natita, we don't build 2 business centers. We just still build 1. Why? Because numbers don't lie. We want to be in a position where we help others. Guys, we say in this industry, for you to win, you help other people win. And that's the reason why we still build 1 business center, so we can keep on helping people to win. So here's the placement strategy between business center 2 and 3. As you build business center 2, there's a left and right, there's that 10 or 20%, so on and so forth. Like I said, this is for later on. The purpose of this video, for you to understand that,